Hello, today I'm here with a new video, and today I'm here with part 2 in my I want to buy. I didn't even say that the first one was the part 1. But I am, for you that don't know, I am on a year-long low buy. Not a no buy, a low buy. I can leave some videos up here when I talk about my low buy, but I did for like maybe 2 months ago, I did things I want to buy, and I am doing another one of these. So I'm going to talk about some things. It's not as much as it was in the other video, but it is some things that I really want to talk about, and I usually don't talk about things I want to buy because I don't have any will I buy it videos or anything like that. So I was just like sitting here, don't know what to film, and then I remember I have wrote down some things, so I'm just going to talk about them. And I've scooched a little bit so I can put up pictures here if you don't know how the things I'm talking about look like. So I think we just hop into the video, and yes, I have written them down because I can't remember all of these. So we can start with two palettes that are pretty alike, and I am like 99% sure which palette I want to buy, but it is the Affinity 2 palette and the Oceanic palette from Ace Beauté. The Affinity 2 is from Certify. I think I will buy the Affinity 2. If I didn't have my low buy, I would buy both of them. But now I don't know. It's so hard. And I don't even like green and blue that much, but I want them both. Maybe I should put up a little voting card which one you think I should buy. And the next thing is from Lethal Cosmetics. I want to buy the Awakening collection. I think first I was like, am I going to pick out my own shadows and buy, like, you can customize your own palette. But Awakening shadows look pretty amazing, and I don't have, maybe I have all of these colors, but like, it's not a normal color store that I go for, and it looks so good. And I, Prue did a video where she bought some of the shadows. She really liked them, they look amazing, so I was like, I think I want them. I was this close to buy them, but then I was going to buy the palette as well, and they did not have the black palette, the black empty magnetic palette. They only had the white one, and I don't want the white one because that is going to be so dirty. I want the black one. So I think when that came back in stock, I will buy the Awakening collection and the Hive palette, I think it's called. I think it's coming back now in June sometime, I don't know when. But I think I will do a purchase then. I haven't done any purchase yet in June. Another eyeshadow palette I want to buy, yes, I want to buy like 4 eyeshadow palettes, is the Secret Garden. Secret Garden is from Nabla. And I don't really know why I want this, because it's not that fun of color story. But it's, Nabla got something special for me when it comes to eyeshadow palettes. I have all the other eyeshadow palettes, I like them, and even though they don't look appealing that much, they are really, really good. And I am with the Poison Garden, I like it, I don't love it, but I don't hate it. I think it's a good palette, it's nothing amazing, but it's not so bad that I want to throw it in the trash. So I want that one, I think. I think with Nabla, they like do some super interesting and colorful shades in each palette, and I am really drawn to that, to those shades, and I'm like, I want the whole palette, but I don't, but I do. I don't know if you get what I mean, but these, like, maybe 4 or 5 colors in their palettes, they really draw me into the whole palette, and I guess that's really good that Nabla can do that for their sake, but for my sake, no. And then I also want to buy something from Jeffree Star. I usually don't talk about Jeffree Star that much, and it's not a jawbreaker I want to buy. I want to buy the black gloss. I think it's called Midnight Lick, because I would love, like, put a black gloss on top of this one. I think it would be so cool. But I think it's pretty expensive for gloss, and I don't really like glosses that much. But like a black lip gloss, I could go for that. And just to darken down like every lipstick I have. Like a really, really deep red, and then put a black gloss on top of it. And I don't know how many black glosses there is out in the world, because glosses is not my thing. But if I would buy a gloss, I think it would be black. It would be black. So if you have any tips on a good other black gloss, if there is any black glosses, please let me know and I maybe buy that. And the last thing that I want to buy is something maybe so boring. I want to buy a primer from NYX, the Bear With Me primer. It is like one of those jelly primers, and it's something with me about jelly stuff. I like want to put the jelly on my face, and I don't know why. When I saw it first time, I was like, I want a jelly primer. I want to try the Ella Masca Aqua, I don't know what it's called, I ain't gonna try. But they have a jelly primer, but it's so expensive. And I don't like to spend that much money on base products. But that one from NYX, I guess it will not cost what the Ella Masca cost. And yeah, I really want to try it. And it feels like, just put something jelly on my face. I would like that. So yeah, I guess that was all I want to buy for now. Or some things that intrigue me at least. Do any of these things intrigue you? Or do you have any other products that you really want to buy but you haven't pulled the trigger yet? I think this is fun for me to do because, as I said, I are on a low buy year and I don't buy as much makeup anymore, and I don't talk about new releases anymore in my channel. And just to like talk to you, tell you what I want, and you can tell me what you want to buy, and we can discuss things down in comments. That can be really good. If you have some of these things that I want to try, please let me know what you think about them, if they are worth the money, if they are not. Maybe talk me out of buying it if it's pure shit. So yeah, and I really hope you like this video as well. And if you're not subscribing to my channel, please do, so you don't miss any of my videos. And I hope I will see you in the next one. Bye!